Because so many of the stories I read are like, she struggled and she won the battle, right? Well, does that mean I struggled and lost? Does that make me a loser? Like, we don't all win the battle. And who calls it a battle? That's a whole very, very common framing. It's a legacy burden, I believe. And there's many legacy burdens associated with death as well. So that's one piece for an IFS therapist to get curious about, right? What does death mean to you? Which parts come up around death?